Well, Richard Vogel, you're back on tour for the first time in a while, and what a statement you've just made.
Yeah, thank you very much. I'm very, very happy about that win.
Riesenbeck International for tomorrow must be really pleased that they've now got you on their team filling in for this week. Does it fill you with confidence?
Yeah, my horse obviously felt great today, and hopefully we can keep it up for tomorrow.
Let's talk about the jump off. It was a really fast jump off against some of the world's best there. Number one to two was a long nine strides. Were you always planning to go for that?
Yeah, I saw Ben doing that, and I thought my horse has a big stride too. He's tiny, but he has a big stride and a big motivation too. So I thought if I have a good start, I could get there with nine. And then my plan was to do one more to the white vertical than Ben did in order to be able to turn tight enough, which Cedello, my horse, did brilliant.
You've just watched the replay as well with both of you. Did you realize how tight it was?
Yeah, it was super close. I mean, Ben was quick. And I must say, the rollback to the ox, I didn't get a great shot. I was pretty deep, and Cedello had to help me out once more quite a lot, and that took a bit of time, but yeah, I'm more than happy.
In this venue in Mexico City, you had such an amazing crowd support there. Did you feel it here? What's it like to jump here?
Absolutely. The Mexican people, they are so much behind the sport and behind the horses here. Yeah, it's an unbelievable atmosphere, and it really pushes you. So for us as the riders, it's a great environment here.
Huge congratulations, a brilliant win to start off the weekend. Good luck for the rest of the weekend.
Thank you very much.